They're multi-day rides, point-to-point, like true adventure, like exactly what these bikes are designed for.
We have returned to where it all began, the high country.
I'm super excited to be here in Australia, and especially here in the Victorian high country.